Ready, I guess. But isn't your mom gonna freak?
She's probably cooking with the radio on. She won't hear a thing.
I bet she'll notice a hole in the floor.
Trust in science, Max. Even when science means blowing shit up.
Tell me that wasn't the coolest thing you've ever seen!
You're insane! That explosion was massive!
You say that like it's a bad thing.
Pretty sure your mom would think so. Let's hope she didn't hear.
When she asked me to get rid of my old junk, she never specified how. But I guess I better do some actual cleaning too. I'll be excavating the closet. If you see anything else to trash, help a girl out and chuck it on the pile over there.
It feels like I've spent half my life hanging out in this room. Probably because I have. I can't believe those days are all over. I better help Chloe with her cleaning. And while I'm at it, I can take one long last look around this place. Chloe's always preferred imaginary animals to real ones. Well, besides Bongo, of course. Chloe's had this hung up on her wall forever, but neither of us can figure out what happened to the last panel. I hope Dr. Kloenstein's okay. Chloe's mom wanted us to go through this pile of old clothes and find stuff to donate. Instead, we played dress-up for an hour. This was our first unsupervised concert together. It was so much fun. We were supposed to see another show next month, but...
How sick was that show?
The sickest.
I've been working on my moves for the next one. Check it out. How about you? Any new moves?
Yeah, totally. I've been working on my air guitar.
Damn, Caulfield. Save something for when it counts. All right, back to the junk mines. What are you doing?
Adding this to the pile.
No freaking way. Just because I beat your ass every time we play doesn't make it trash.
That's BS. The last time we played, I wiped the floor with you.
Poor Max. Losing your memory at such a young age. Guess we'll have to play again soon and find out.
Let this box of trash be a sacrifice to you, O almighty Chloe Bear. I can see why Chloe has such a hard time cleaning out her room. Oof. As usual, Chloe's grades are better than mine. I still kick her butt in PE, though. I can never tell if Chloe is my best friend because she makes me do crazy things, or despite it. I was lucky to survive Chloe's magic phase with all my fingers intact. Hey, what's your dad's camera doing in here?
Dad said I could bring it up here for you to use. He's tired of watching you drool all over yourself every time he uses it. His words.
Your dad is the best.
Sure. Just don't ever tell him that. We need to keep him on his toes. You're off to a great start.
Actually, it's kind of cool. I bet Chloe's parents were freaking out when she got this letter. I still can't believe you're a Blackwell Academy student. How is it?
Oh, the classes are incredible. The teachers are actually smart. And the lab is legit. Petri dishes for days.
What about the students? Are they as stuck up as you thought they'd be?
They're fine.
Chloe seems upset about something. But I don't want to pry. Maybe I'll get it out of her later. People say a lot of things about the Prescott family, but this is pretty cool. Chloe's been beating me for a while, but that growth spurt could come any day now. We bought this as a gag years ago. I honestly can't believe Chloe still has it. Chloe's had this hoodie for years. It's her favorite. I don't think she'd mean to throw it away. What about this half-eaten jawbreaker? A serious biohazard.
You promised me we'd finish it together no matter how long it took. Don't be a quitter.
Your mom and your dentist will thank me.
So lame! lame. Just so lame. This seems like a good candidate.
Are you insane? That's my entire magic collection. Do you know how many weeks of allowance this cost?
You haven't touched these since the 5th grade talent show.
Maybe because my assistant turned out to be squeamish at the sight of fake blood.
At least you didn't saw me in half. How are you planning to clean this place if you won't throw away anything?
A magician never reveals her secrets. Put it back.
Okay, whenever I'm ready, I can go tell Chloe I'm done arguing about trash with her. Live fast, die young, and go out with a bang. Rest in pieces, doll. Whoa. Talk about embarrassing. How about these boy band trading cards? Super cringeworthy.
Yeah, and hilarious. Remember when we gave them all makeovers?
You mean when you drew boobs on all of them? I was so mad at you.
And yet, our friendship lived on. So too will these cards.
Chloe keeps trying to get me to hop on her board. Chloe's such a nerd. She hangs on to all her old textbooks and school supplies.
What are you doing?
Your favorite hoodie. You must have thrown it in by mistake, right?
No. It's fine. It's filled with holes and falling apart.
That never stopped you from wearing it before.
It's fine. Really.
That's it. I'm calling off the search. If you want more trash, you'll have to find it yourself.
Well, it wasn't exactly the purge Mom was hoping for, but at least we tried, right?
Right.
And now we've got the whole day ahead of us. What do two under-supervised friends with clean rooms and clean slates want to get into today?
I guess now would be a good time to tell Chloe I'm leaving. Or I could let us enjoy the day first and tell her later. Actually, Chloe, I really have to tell you something. I don't know how to...
Holy shit! Max, hold that thought. This must have fallen out when I was digging around in here. Do you have any idea what this is?
You're the one with the killer memory, not me.
Very true. One of my finest traits, along with humility. This tape is from 5 years ago. It's a message from our past selves to our current selves.
So we were 8 years old? That's crazy. I can't even imagine what we sounded like.
Ready to find out?
Avast, future wayfarer! Ye have uncovered the audio log of the most fearsome... some pirates in the bays of Arcadia. Captain Bluebeard and Long Mac Silver.
Your search, Dory.
So, you're in search of buried treasure, are ye? Well, if it's treasure ye seek,
do mine eyes spot two fair pirate wenches?
Dad, get away! We're in the middle of an important project!
Oh, a project? Never mind then. I apologize.
I mean it!
All right. Supper's in five. Wash your hands, you grubby pirate kids.
So lame.
As I was saying, if it's treasure you seek, you've come to the right place. But be forewarned, the journey will be treacherous and full of treachers.
Nice.
To find the treasure of Price Isle, you will need the map from the manuscripts of Captain Bluebeard.
Only the map can lead ye to the treasure ye seek. But be forewarned. Again, only those with pure hearts will be able to see what the amulet shows them.
The amulet.
Good luck. And, why?
Dude, that was... hilarious. We were so... so ridiculous.
We still are, Max. We still are. Okay. Forget everything. Today, we go treasure hunting. I think I know what 8-year-old you meant by the manuscripts of Captain Bluebeard.
Our old sketchbook. This is where we kept all our pirate drawings.
Yep. Now let's see this map.
This looks like a page was ripped out. I wonder if it's the map. Hey, check this out. This page was ripped out. Do you think it's the map?
If it is, there's no way I would have thrown it out. Maybe it's mixed in with the rest of the drawings?
So much for telling Chloe now. All she cares about is finding this map. But where could it be? Where could that map be? Maybe it's Mick. Chloe and I were doing a lot of drawing in Miss Shelley's class. I wonder if the map is mixed in with her school supplies from that year. This looks like a page was ripped out. I wonder if it's the map. It's so hard to believe. This room, this house, this town. All in the past now.
Where could that map be?
Who even
maybe
am I without
mixed
Chloe?
In with Chloe's old books?
She's the one who's always starting things, pulling us into adventures. I can't imagine life without her. Maybe I haven't told her I'm leaving yet because I still can't believe it's real myself. School supplies. Maybe I should check those. Any luck?
Nope. You?
Nothing yet. Chloe's so determined to find the map. I love how when she puts her mind to something, she just doesn't give up. Chloe has a lot of her old school supplies. Don't move. This angle is perfect.
Why be shy? Get in here, dude. Subject and photographer. You really do it all, Max.
I try. Bingo. I'm remembering this now. Didn't we make some crazy puzzle? You need the telescope and the amulet.
Which we hid inside a dark cavern, aka the attic!
Ugh, why did we do that to ourselves?
Because we were 8 years old and the attic was the scariest place we could think of.
You think it's still there?
Should be, as long as the clean police haven't gotten to it first.
Okay, and once we have the amulet and the telescope, we use them to reveal the treasure. Somehow.
Here's what's happening. I'll head to the garage to dig up my old telescope. You go find that amulet. We'll meet out back at the pirate ship.
You mean the swings?
Yes, the pirate ship. Captain Bluebeard and Long Max Silver right again, bitches!
I'll find a way to tell Chloe later. If this has to be my last day here, might as well have one final pirate adventure. Okay. Chloe said she hid the amulet in the attic. The only way in is through the broom closet. I can't believe I won't be able to call Arcadia Bay home much longer. I slipped and broke this post a few years ago. But Chloe insisted on taking all the blame. Even after she got grounded, she never squealed. What a friend. I don't think I've ever actually seen anyone reading these books. I wonder if I'll ever take this view in again. Makes the best Belgian waffles. No other diner could even come close. It's so sweet that Chloe's mom takes this photo with her to work. I don't think I could ever handle a real-life murder investigation. I always like to imagine I could open that wardrobe and step into another world. Aww, Chloe's parents are so cute. Chloe's mom is trying to quit smoking. Blackwell wants to meet with Chloe's parents. I wonder, what did Chloe get in a voicemail? Sometimes I really wish I had siblings. Chloe hasn't mentioned a trip. Maybe it's supposed to be a surprise. Chloe is such a nature nerd. I bet she's gonna love it. Strikes? How can that be so cool and so dorky at the same time? It's awesome that Chloe's mom wants to teach kids. She'd be really good at it. Seems like Chloe's dad always has a project around the house. Makeup is great for acting in Halloween costumes. Any other time, I just don't get it. I guess Chloe never really grew out of wanting to be a pirate. Chloe's mom bought me a toothbrush because I spend the night here so often. Well, I used to. The things inside this cabinet haven't changed very much over the years. The entrance to the dark cavern is in there. Bluebeard's chosen hiding place for the mysterious amulet. Something around here to boost me up. It's a start. I gotta find something I can stack on top of it. Thank you. almost there. I just need a few more inches. Not bad for an improvised stepladder, but it's still not tall enough. Gotta find that amulet before I meet Chloe out back. Chloe's room has always been home base. It's hard to think this might be the last game we ever plan here. Not bad for an improvised stepladder, but it's still not tall enough. I slipped and broke this post a few years ago. But Chloe insisted on taking all the blame. Even after she got grounded, she never squealed. What a friend. I think that should be tall enough. There is a ton of stuff up here. How will I ever... There it is. Of course Chloe hid the amulet in the hardest place to get to. I need to find a way through. Her parents couldn't part with this. I guess I see where Chloe gets her sentimentality from. I remember it took this thing like 100 years to rewind the land before time. I think I can squeeze through now. Not a single country record. These must belong to Chloe's mom. I remember this. Chloe refused to get another goldfish after she had to flush Calico Jack. That's full of decorations Chloe made when she was 5. She thinks they're embarrassing, but I think they're cute. It's a good thing I'm big and burly. Otherwise, moving this furniture would be kinda difficult. Keep it moving, desk. Crap. I need to move that cooler, but this desk is in the way. This thing is empty. Finally. Got you. This thing is cool, I guess. I wish I could remember how it works. Chloe Price, my best friend. It's so weird being back in this attic after so long. I remember being terrified of this place. I think when you're a kid, you're only afraid of things that can hurt you. But when you get older, you become more afraid of hurting the people you care about. And spiders.
Ha ha! I have you now, Skellywag.
Man, I'm gonna miss her.
Are you just watching me up there, Creeper?
I'm just getting some light. This cavern is even darker than I remembered.
Did you conquer your fears?
You could say that.
Awesome. Now
get your ass down here. We have treasure to find.
On my way.
You did it!
No big deal.
Bring the amulet over here so I can see.
Chloe is so excited. I better bring her the amulet before she makes me walk the plank. It's not that I don't like the blue. I'm just sad to see the old color. One time, we stuck a bunch of this tape to Chloe's face to make a blue beard. Putting it on was a lot more fun than taking it off. This was a fun experiment. I'm almost surprised we actually managed to grow something. Chloe and I have done lots of homework at this table. I guess Chloe's mom comes all the way back here to smoke. Poor Bongo. Chloe took his death so hard. I still wish I could live in the world we drew. I've spent so much of my life here. Every little corner is familiar. Comforting. These games we're playing. Buried pirate treasure from our past selves. Is this all selfish of me? Why is this making me feel more guilty about leaving? How am I going
to... What's up, dude?
Bro.
Don't you mean sis?
Maybe I meant nerd.
Dork.
Doofus.
Only doofuses say doofus.
This thing looks so much smaller than I remember. I can't believe Chloe still has it. Actually, after this morning, I can. Glider swings. The best way to simulate a storm on the high seas. I can't wait to see what we're supposed to do with the amulet.
Hey, Chloe.
Yar.
Walk the plank.
Perfect. Chloe's bottle rocket. The fastest way to get an entire bottle of soda in your hair. I wish this was big enough to jump in.
It's only September. It'll be totally dive-bombable in a few weeks.
Yeah. A few weeks. I'm really gonna miss Price family barbecues. All I'm saying is, I've never broken my wrist taking a picture. Are you ever gonna get your kite down from the roof?
It was unhappy in captivity. I set it free.
You must be a hero to kites everywhere.
Wait just a minute.
Yarr! You must ask permission before setting foot, peg, on another captain's boat.
Permission to come aboard, Captain Bluebeard?
Granted.
One amulet, coming right up.
Okay, I think it goes... Damn it. I forget how to make this stay on.
Stay here. I think I saw some tape.
Thanks, Max.
Just some tape left between us and the treasure. Chloe's bottle rocket. The fastest way to get an entire bottle of soda in your hair. If you told me this morning that we'd be spending the day as pirates, I would have thought you were crazy.
Yeah, I probably look like a loser, huh?
Yeah, totally. But we're losers together.
If you're a loser, Max, I don't think I want to be cool. It's just... this whole day has made me feel like a little kid again.
I can't believe we were 8 and 9 when we planned this.
I can. This tiny kid's head is squeezing the shit out of my head.
Well, treasures don't find themselves.
Lead the way.
Score. One step closer to getting that treasure. Whatever it is.
Avast, matey. Have you brought me prize?
Some painter's tape, coming right up.
Just like old times. Huh, Max? Remember how we used to talk about ruling the bays of Arcadia one day? We thought we were gonna be pirates forever.
If being a pirate means acting silly and going on crazy adventures together, then we'll always be pirates.
Hell yeah. Would you like to do the honors, Long Max Silver?
Me? Are you sure?
Of course. Come on, Navigator. Point me to some treasure.
Wait, how am I supposed to use this?
The drawing on the lens. It should line up with... something?
Here goes nothing. Okay, this drawing is supposed to line up with something. I'm so close. I just need to keep looking. I think I have the right angle, but where does it line up? I'm so close. Got it.
Yes! You rock! Where is it? Here?
Okay, take a step right. No, no, the other right.
My other right or your other right?
My other right.
Got it. Wait, what?
Just go that way. Perfect. Now come towards me. Bingo.
That is not what we buried.
What is this?
I don't know. Let's open it.
From Bloody Bill. Who's that?
I'll get the tape player.
Aha. Chloe's dad is such a goofball.
Ahoy there, plank walkers! It's me, Bloody Bill, the Pirate King.
What the heck?
By now you'll have seen that I dug up your treasure, which would normally make us mortal enemies. But hear me out. I haven't pilfered a thing. On the contrary. I figured you swashbucklers might not be back to your loot for some time, so I've given it extra protection from the winds and rain. I'm sure you're excited to open your time capsule, so I won't go on too long. Just know that Bloody Bill is bloody proud of you. Both of you. Keep those sails trimmed and that anchor scrubbed. And always remember, the real treasure is...
friendship.
Love.
Your Oregon State prepaid college savings plan.
Ugh.
That's what we originally buried.
Huh, yeah. I guess it probably would have gotten ruined underground.
Holy crap! It's Billy the Squid! He's alive!
Oh, man!
It really is like a time capsule.
No way!
Chloe, look at this. We wrote each other letters.
Oh, I remember these. To Chloe Price. Thanks, Max. I hope you are having a lot of fun being a teenager with your best friend. Aw, you were so cute. Check it out.
Ugh, Maxine.
How about mine? What did I write?
This is so Chloe. You were really sweet.
Oh, man. I was really goopy.
I like it.
That's because you're a goop. This is so cool. There's so much to look at.
Is your mom going to mind about this mess?
Dunno. I thought they'd be home by now.
Max! Remember scratch art? Oh, I love this stuff.
I'm gonna draw something.
All these memories. I want to look at everything. It's good to see you, old friend. Recording things was so much fun in third grade. Most of these are pretty far off base. It's so hard to predict the future. Maybe it's better to enjoy the present instead. A time capsule was... it actually might be really fun to write letters to Chloe after I move. These are awesome. Chloe's always been good at making up cool things to do. Holy crap! It's the end of that comic in Chloe's room. Oh, this is gross.
Ah.
This container looks like it could last 100 years. Most of these are pretty far off base. It's so hard to predict the future. Maybe it's better to enjoy the present instead. I love how Polaroid cameras make every photo look a little nostalgic. Manga might be the one thing where Chloe out-nerds me. Manga might be the one thing where Chloe out-nerds me. Much better.
Somebody's a goody two-shoes.
I always look especially short next to Chloe.
That was a good week. I used every possible excuse to be here for breakfast. Chloe's grandparents live in Idaho now. I guess, compared to that, Seattle's not so far. These used to make great pirate swords. Goodbye, Vase. Soon you won't have to worry about me knocking you over anymore. There. Now you've got something pretty to look at. You sure were troublesome to find. That's so cool that Chloe's mom is thinking about this. Chloe and I spilled that wine months ago, but I still feel bad about it. I hope Chloe's parents never get rid of that swing set. Hey, what if my being in Seattle finally convinces Chloe to try an MMO? Chloe and I have been friends for so long. Maybe I'm worrying too much about this move changing. I guess I should try talking. Looks like Chloe's a lot more responsible than I am with my allowance. You're such a space hog. Move over.
Nope. Hey, hippie.
How's the masterpiece?
Working on the last bit. How about you? Done with the time capsule?
Yeah, I think so.
Well, perfect, because now I'm finished. Check it out.
What the heck? What tattoo am I getting?
A heart with my initials? Duh.
Oh, Chloe, you were really drawing me that whole time.
Whoa. Mushiness alert. Keep it together, Max.
I guess now's my chance to tell Chloe I'm leaving. We might not be alone again once her parents get back.
Hey, ready for something else? I've got a great plan for the afternoon.
Crap. I don't want to ruin the rest of the day.
You're staying for dinner, right?
Would Chloe even want me to tell her? She didn't seem to want to talk about anything serious upstairs.
Max?
It's just Seattle. I'm probably overstressing about the whole thing. Right? Chloe?
Max?
I want to tell you something.
Okay.
My family's moving to Seattle really soon. Hey.
In 3 days, right?
What? You knew that?
Our parents do talk, you know?
But they said I should be the one to tell you.
They still told my parents. I guess Mom and Dad were trying to keep quiet too, but they're bad at hiding anything. Don't look so worried, Max. It's okay. Come on, Dorkmeister. It's not the end of the world.
I should have just told you earlier. I feel so stupid.
Max, I said it was okay.
I was trying to tell you this morning, but...
But I totally distracted you with the pirate tape. Success.
Seriously?
I didn't want this hanging over us all day. Plus, I know you hate this kind of conversation, so... I just left it alone, you know? Come on. I want to spend every minute we have together having fun.
We'll keep in touch, okay? And visit, and maybe we'll move back. Who knows?
Chill out. We can go to college together. It's gonna be fine. We're Max and Chloe, remember? We're always together, even when we're not.
That's true.
Cool. Let's find something fun to do.
this was the absolute worst time for me to go. I thought maybe if you heard my voice, it could be a little bit like I was there. I don't know. Maybe this was a dumb idea. I would give anything to be there with you now. It's so hard trying to say what I'm thinking. If I could just see you. But we'll get good at it. Great at it. We'll write and talk all the time. And then you'll come visit and it'll be like I never left. I mean it. You don't have to worry about anything changing. You're dealing with so much other stuff. You don't deserve any of this. Chloe, listen. Even if we're moving for good, we are always together, okay? Even when we're apart, we're still Max and Chloe. I will always, always love you. Goodbye.
Thank you.